Adam, did you see that girl last night when you got back from the bar?
Yes, I got a funny story about it, actually.
I passed out, so.
You did?
Well, yeah, eventually.
Well, I was wondering what happened because I saw a bottle of Cuervo there and some other things that were...
Just toys. A couple toys.
It's all cool, but it was a little weird.
What was so weird about it?
I found her
butt plug on my rug, and there's a little bit of shit on the tip.
I found her
butt plug on my rug, and there's a little bit of shit on the tip.
Just a little bit of shit on the tip.
She sat on it. I think that bitch sat on it. She sat on it. I think that bitch sat on it. She sat on it. I think that bitch sat on it. She sat on it.
Apparently fucking her in the puss wasn't what she wanted the most. Wanted something else, something more. Pulled the plastic tool out of the dresser drawer, dropped it on the floor, then dropped there herself. Sat down in the catcher position. She sat down in the catcher position. She got down in the catcher position.
Yeah.
Started the insertion. Yeah.
I found her
butt plug on my rug, and there's a little bit of shit on the tip.
Just a little bit of shit on the tip.
I found her butt
plug on my rug, and there's a little bit of shit on the tip.
She was fucking that piece of plastic. At the same time, she was fucking me. Never really understood what it was that made her seem so peacefully calm.
I found her
butt plug on my rug, and there's a little bit of shit on the tip.
I found her
butt plug on my rug, and there's a little bit of shit on the tip.
A little bit of shit on the tip.
She sat on it. I think that bitch sat on it. She sat on it. I think that bitch sat on it. She sat on it. I think that bitch sat on it. She sat on it. I think that bitch sat on it.
That one made no sense at all.